Millions of people from all over the world are fascinated with the possible discovery of intelligent extraterrestrial life, and rightfully so, as it has potential to be one of the greatest discoveries ever made by humanity. But this has yet to officially occur. However, recent new discoveries within the Milky Way galaxy are making this more likely to happen within our lifetime. Discoveries such as a group of stars that seems to be trying to communicate, suggesting some sort of intelligence, to the possibility of a highly advanced alien race that might have the capability of harnessing the awesome power of the stars. This is top 3 extraterrestrial life and alien signal discoveries in 2016 that might finally confirm the existence of intelligent extraterrestrial life. Up until very recent times, it was a long-held belief by many astronomers that Earth-like planets were very rare throughout the universe. However, in 1995, the first such planet was discovered, orbiting a sun-like star. And since then, nearly 2,000 planets have been discovered. More than half of these discoveries could be accredited to the Kepler Space Telescope, which was launched in 2009 with a mission to determine how common Earth-like planets were throughout the Milky Way galaxy. Kepler has shown how abundant Earth-like planets are throughout the galaxy. In fact, they now estimate there is tens of billions of habitable planets in just the Milky Way galaxy alone. But perhaps the most exciting discovery so far was made back in August, when astronomers announced the discovery of the Earth-like exoplanet orbiting Proxima Centauri, a red dwarf star in our closest neighborhood star system, Alpha Centauri. Named Proxima b, the planet is roughly 4 light years away, which in cosmic terms is very close. Astronomers have determined that Proxima b appears to be a rocky planet just like Earth, and is also at the right distance from its star to be in the habitable zone. They also have found evidence that it's covered in oceans of liquid water, which of course is a key component to life as we know it. Just to put the discovery in perspective, the previous closest potential Earth-like planet to us was Wolf 1061c, which was 14 light years away, or 126 trillion kilometers from Earth. Proxima b is about 40 trillion kilometers from Earth.
Because of this, there's already plans to get a spacecraft there in 20 years. However, the new nanoprobe technology, which is theoretically capable of reaching 25% the speed of light using large Earth-based lasers, is still in development, but it is very likely that we will get there and to other similar planets within our lifetime.
In a study published October 2016 by two Canadian astronomers, announced that they had used data from the Sloan Digital Sky Survey to analyze 2.5 million stars, and from those stars they found that 234 were producing a very interesting signal. The signals have the exact same shape as expected from an extraterrestrial intelligence signal, as predicted in a previous study. The signals are in the F1 to K1 spectral range, which is significant because it's a small range centered around the spectrum of our own sun, and our own sun is the only one that we know of that has an intelligent species living near it. The detecting signals are pulses of light separated by constant time intervals, and as mentioned already, these signals were predicted in a paper in 2012, which may be a bit of a red flag when scientists find the very thing they predicted they would find. It is also important to note that astronomers have proposed 4 other hypotheses for the origins of the signal, and further work is needed to confirm anything. However, the combination of the signals being separated by constant time intervals, and the fact that every single one of the 234 stars is relatively comparable to our own sun, is increasing the possibility of it being extraterrestrial in origin, in the opinion of many experts, but only time will tell. Late last year, astronomers had announced that for the past few years they had been observing a star named KIC 8462852, also known as Tabby Star, and so far had failed to explain the unusual light patterns detected by the Kepler Space Telescope. Kepler detects new planets by the percentage of light they block as they pass their mother star. This planet or object is referred to as a transient. The percentage of the light blocked is then measured and they determine the size of the object. For example, let's take a planet the size of Jupiter. As it passes the star, it will block 1% of the light for a couple of hours. Planets don't get much larger than Jupiter. An Earth-sized planet would barely be visible in the data. Tabby Star, however, has shown drops of light of up to 22% at times. Furthermore, the duration of the blocking of the light has lasted as long as a week. The percentage of the light blocked also fluctuates, and the pattern shown in the drops suggests that the object blocking the light is not circular like a planet. this object has an area of over 1,000 times than that of the planet Earth. Scientists have proposed many hypotheses from a young star forming to a collision occurring. However, these have been quickly dismissed as the data did not support this. Astronomers' best hypothesis was that it could be a swarm of comets. However, even this explanation cannot account for the duration of the blocking of the light. Astronomers and scientists have started looking for other possible explanations. One that has gained a lot of traction has been that of the Dyson Sphere. A Dyson Sphere is a megastructure that an advanced alien race would create around a star to harness its awesome power. This hypothesis has had much media attention from all over the world. Theoretical physicist Dr. Michio Kaku states that it could turn out to be the biggest discovery in the past 500 years. He also states that the star is breaking all the rules and we will have to rewrite textbooks. He also stated that a civilization capable of building such a structure would be at least a few thousand years more advanced than us. In late October 2016, China announced that it had joined the hunt for aliens and Tabby Star with the largest radio telescope, so confirmation or other possible explanation might soon be found. Hello everyone, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to check out some of our other content and consider subscribing to view all our newest videos uploaded on a weekly schedule. I would also love to hear your comments and suggestions for new videos. Catch you all in the next one.